Mueller in the red there from Germany. Krajewski of Poland in the blue. Again, this is our last men's freestyle semifinal. Krajewski coming out working on the head. Mueller head tries a foot sweep. Looks like he's trying to trip the leg on the right side there. Could see something interesting with that if he commits to it. Going 2-on-1 is the German. He's crawling up that arm. Now he's around behind. Kicks his leg inside. That'll be a nice takedown there off the 2-on-1 for Mueller. Impressive set of technique. 45 seconds into this one. We'll come back to the feet. Single leg shot attempt there for Mueller. He's circling around back behind but loses it. Krajewski able to click out. And again, back on the single leg is Mueller. He elevates the leg. You saw Krajewski try to trip around the back there. Fell right into Mueller's hands. Mueller takes a 4-0 lead halfway through the first period. I'll tell you what, he's looking real solid right now. Again, backing on the single leg. This is third time. And able to convert on his third takedown of the bout. So he's getting pretty much takedowns at will at this point. 51 seconds to go in the first period. And again, backing on that single leg. Just that length advantage he has. Real long, lanky body. 8-0 score. And that'll be a turn. And another turn going out of bounds. So two turns for Mueller. That should do it. Krajewski did get a point on that first turn. Unless that second turn didn't count there. Well, looks like that 10-1 score is correct, so they didn't count that second turn going out of bounds. So Krajewski got a point on that turn while he was getting turned because Mueller rolled straight across his shoulders. Kind of a weird rule if you ask me. And in on the single leg again, trying to finish it before time winds out. And the official saying time was out. So they will head to the corners. 10-1 is the score. Mueller 1 point away from the technical fall. Я пишу, кто-то пишет. So here we go, period number two, Mueller and Krajewski. Mueller again, just a real unorthodox style. I haven't seen many guys here wrestling like him. It's almost Russian-esque. Very loosey-goosey, but crisp. ...45 seconds into this second period here. No points on the board yet this period. But Mueller, you can tell he's trying to finish this thing off. He's going back to the two-on-one. He scored off this, his first takedown in the first period. But Krajewski just circling out of everything, trying to keep his distance. Again, now Mueller in on the single leg. He transitions to the double, keeps his head inside, goes back to the single. He's around behind. If he can get this takedown here, that would end the match. And he does right to the back. That'll be a two-pointer. 12-1 is going to be your final score. Mueller of Germany advances to the finals at 70 kilos. All right, so we're transitioning in to the women's freestyle round robin.